mountainous regions of Lapland, the weather changes quickly. When it rains, beetles and other insects in the vegetation along the river are at great risk of being washed into the river. For the trout in these rivers, beetles are an important prey during the short summer. Even though beetles trapped in the surface film are unable to fly or escape, they're often taken violently. The conclusion is that the trout simply don't want to miss these protein-rich bites.